Tonight, the public will get the chance to weigh in on proposed improvements to the Sam Rayburn Tollway. Brittany Jeffers is in Louisville with the details and the plans and what we can expect this evening. Brittany.
Well, Karen, we found out that the purpose of this project is all an attempt to try to stay ahead of the traffic concerns out here, which is only projected to grow. And as you mentioned, the public will get a chance tonight to get to attend that meeting to go over all the details of that project. So the North Texas Tollway Authority is proposing right now adding one main lane in each direction along the Sam Rayburn Tollway. Now, this is from Business 121 West to U.S. Highway 75. This project is about 26 miles, and it includes several cities, including Allen, Carrollton, Coppell, Frisco, Louisville, McKinney, and Plano. They say that the purpose of this proposed project will be to respond to the forecasted increase in traffic demand on commercial and residential development in this project area. So if you do want to attend, it is open to the public. This is going to be taking place tonight in Plano at Taylor Elementary School. The doors open at 6:30, but that meeting will begin at 7 o'clock. Reporting live this morning in Louisville, I'm Brittany Jeffers, CBS 11 News.
All right, Brittany, thanks.